Something told me we might hear from him.
He looks very focused and ready to make a point.
This crowd obviously wants to know what's going on. Well, okay. I had a feeling we would start this way.
Here we go.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Showing the proper respect.
Doesn't seem to be taking it too seriously.
Doesn't even begin to describe the blood between these superstars.
Okay.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Doesn't seem too concerned. This place is electric after that.
That makes me want to climb in the ring with him.
And if that's any indication, we're in for one epic night.